Goal Street is an edtech platform where it works as a one-stop solution for all the career needs of a student.
It's a platform which helps every graduate formulate his blueprint for his career and subsequently help him connect with all the people, providers, who actually can help him reach that goal.
We at FitMed have created an application in Android which we give to the pharmacists on the smartphone. So a customer visiting the pharmacy can avail an instant free doctor consultation from the pharmacist.
Oscar Daisy is a direct-to-consumer fresh pet nutrition brand where we offer fresh, natural and human-grade food for pets direct to their house.
We are building ServiceWire, a unified cloud management platform.
Skatecross is a product which is meant for recreation and motorsports. It is an integrated vehicle which has the flexibility of a skateboard and speed performance of a motorcycle.
Before starting at WF Venture Fast Track, I had only one subscription model, that was at 1,000 rupees a month from the pharmacies. It was a monthly subscription model. After coming over here, I've changed the experiment. What I did was, I made it a once in a quarter that they should do the subscription. This helped me retain more pharmacies.
We understood what is the right way to quickly test our hypothesis, especially the lean methodology. Lean, with that, we were able to quickly strip down to what are the necessary metrics that we have to track to quickly narrow down on the product market fit.
It's a 3 months acceleration program where we focus on getting startups who are looking for hyper growth, and we help them by providing deep mentoring, customer connects, investor connects, and any other support that they require to take them to the next level.
What we thought it would take months for us to arrive at a particular conclusion, they help us arrive at it in a one sitting, in our, I would put it as one session. So that really helped.
What WF helped us is in the product market fit. What is it? I mean, you may be a technology company. Ultimately, it is a business that you are building. So what is important, what is less important, and where you have to focus, where you have to improve your focus and stuff like that, that really helped us in a big way.
Actually, NADS helped us to pivot ourselves so that our business model is totally a workable thing. It is more executable. NADS has helped me to figure out how the pricing should be, how the execution should be.
Vadwani Foundation Accelerator Program, we basically help the entrepreneurs scale up from their current as-is basis by providing a capacity connect, cash connect, and the customer connect. This is a unique platform with senior leaders in the organization helping and then providing. We have a great ecosystem. It is a great opportunity for the entrepreneurs to come and leverage this system, which is currently available free. Join us.